usually go to the bush, to the seaside, and also they are having a pond in their community that serves as a source of water for them.
Jumping up and down the floor.
It really bring sickness into the community. So when we got into Aboano, they told us they'll be much plead, or they'll be much appreciate the latrine that we'll be building for them.
I spoke to one of the coordinators and asked if we could set up something during our time here, and we were able to set up a hybrid brigade. So we're building two latrines for two families in the community so that their waste can be disposed of in a more environmentally friendly and healthy way.
The students do the construction work. They mix the mortar, the concrete with the family members. They help by carrying the blocks to the masons. They also do plastering. They do a lot of work in the community.
It's just nice to see something permanent and to see a way of a real life example of how the environment can shape a family's health.
By getting the latrine, it will stop diarrhea and cholera in the community. And this will improve the quality and the health care of the people in Aboano.
Join the holistic development movement by going to globalbrigades.org. There you will find how to join or start a chapter for Ghana. Work with your chapter advisor to add a public health component to your brigade.